Morning guys, welcome back. Selection day this morning, today. So we're back at Grunter Gully this morning guys, and let's see how it goes. Guys, we're going to try for a bit of mullet this morning. As you can see, the mullet has not come in as yet. The water still needs to run out a little more, but you might just find the odd one. There you go, guys.
go on.
Yeah.
Every of your videos, and I wanted to always meet you, but yeah. I saw the polo now,
yeah,
and I see the polo now and then.
That's a nice size.
We do an experiment.
Size of that.
I'll manage with two rods now.
True.
I think I water was about 5-6 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
Like that?
Pardon?
I water was about 5:30.
Yeah.
6. Moon is going to half now.
Which is a good time to fish.
Sometimes you put a fish towel back at
you.
Yeah. It's a fish, you put a fish. He wants any of them. Don't need to worry about bait.
Yeah.
You're using a mullet lure. One virtual gave me a mullet lure. And I never get a chance to use it, man.
Yeah.
It fell off my cap.
Yeah.
Over. Yeah, I got the Midas touch. Everything I touch turned to gold. Wow. Coming to put it in the front channel. The formula, Dad.
Yep.
You got the formula. scared. You can very scared. Very scared. Again, there, no bait. Mm. I'm catching the bait with my hook.
Mm-hmm.
Catching the other.
Yeah.
Ay, 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 game was on. Hey. out and I just put the high floater right here in the front.
Bumpy. Almost here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some fiber, some cotton.
Yeah.
Martin, that's it.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, with the Midas touch. Everything I touched turned to gold. Remember that number there? Remember that song?
Yeah.
I put the mind in touch.
Dad, my man! Dad!
What happened? One quickly done. Like the feeling of your eyes closed. Mm. Anything of this. Like a solid bull, not a Grunter bull. Room. Hey, a tilapia. Be around.
Yeah.
Be around.
Be around, Dan. Nice one, Dan.
Come here, tilapia.
line is going down.
Oh, what are you coming off now? My name, brand.
No, off-road.
Off-road brand.
Double up here.
Double up. See this belt, this rope? I was using a fiber from that thing one day. Yeah, I keep a lot of water since my pa passed on with kidney failure. Now I'm like, hey, water.
Finished. Yeah, because I got braid, you see.
Cut this one, okay?
Hold on.
Got him, gang.
Yeah.
Backliner. Oh, could have been there now. That's it. That's the line behind it.
Yeah, no line. Here, let me get that side.
Dan, line up, Lord, and come in there now. I need to do my cooling off.
Hey, true. Look at that here. Okay.
Yeah.
fish too. So once again guys, thanks for watching. Take care guys.